It's time to tool up and take charge.
Hey, it's Tuesday, and you know what time that is. TBTV time. Welcome to Real Estate Toolbox. I'm Chris Rowe. TheRealEstateToolbox.com is where you can find me. Hey, I want to bring in my special guest today. His name is Robert Excel from Amerispec. Amerispec does home inspections, and I know they're very well known throughout the area here, as they do a fantastic job each and every time they go out. So I just want to say, hey, Robert.
Brother.
Thanks for being on with me today. Super. Hey, quick, Robert. I'm going to ask Robert a few quick questions. How long has Amerispec been around?
Chris, we've been around since 1995.
1995, man. So coming up on 25 years. Wow. Yeah. Your silver anniversary. In that time frame, how many homes would you say Amerispec has done inspections on?
We're up over 48,000 now.
48 grand. That's a nice chunk of business there, man. That's a lot of homes being protected with good home inspections. One thing we see, and I think a lot of people take for granted, Robert, is that a lot of this new construction going on because, you know, there's a lot of homes being built because we're gobbling up as much land as we can here. So, and that's what these builders have. You can't make a whole lot of new land. But do you see a need for a home inspection on new construction?
Yes, unfortunately, you should not really just rely on the inspectors that come out for the county or the builders themselves, because they all have their different agendas, and sometimes they have some relationships that circumvent actually looking out for the best interests of the homeowner. That's just an unfortunate truth. But we do four-phase inspections. Phase one is pre-siding. Mm-hmm. So once the siding is up, you don't know what's behind it. A lot of times people are, my house is always hot in the summer, my house is always cold in the winter, and they got high bills. Well, they might have gaps in their rake boards, or their house might not have been wrapped properly. So Phase one. Phase two is pre-drywall. We come out after the electrical and the plumbing is in and the insulation is and everything's roughed in. We'll come out, because once again, once that drywall is up, you can't see what's behind it, and I can go into a long list of problems there. So phase three is 1 week before the final walkthrough, just to make sure everything's going good. And then phase four is actually the 11-month we come out, because typically when builders come out for your 11-month warranty, they're going to fix a couple nail pops for you, and that's about where that stops. So we do a clear investigation on all that to make sure that the homeowners have the information that they need to make an educated decision and to make sure that the builders are treating them right.
Fantastic. That's great to know, because I never thought for new construction that I should need a home inspection. Hey, you know, the builder's going to do the right job. But again, a lot of times we don't know the subcontractors. We may be talking to the builder, but we're not talking to the subcontractors, and we don't know the quality of work those folks do. We assume it's good, but we just don't know. And when you're investing hundreds of thousands of dollars into a home, you need to know.
Absolutely.
So great. Robert, how does someone get in contact with Amerispec?
Well, I think we can all agree that there's no substitute for experience, so hopefully you'll trust our years of experience and Chris's years of experience. And if you need to get in contact with Amerispec, go to amsde.net or give us a call at 302-996-0405, and we'll be happy to help you.
Fantastic. Robert, thank you very much for being on TBTV today. And I want to thank you guys for viewing. I always enjoy getting the feedback that I get from you. And let me know what you think about what we discussed here today. Chris Rowe, TheRealEstateToolbox.com. Thank you for visiting and viewing Toolbox TV today on Toolbox Tuesday. See you next week.